caught, Emily.
Hello?
Tell that snowman dude I want 50% off hotel.
Okay, anything else? Anything else?
And tell Frankie he will get Mexican as soon.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. The fuck? Oh, put it away, just in case.
Damn, man. Got that with my own private lounge with my good gun range.
Hey, you.
I really go to the... What? What you want, man?
My name is Jose, and
that's cool.
You know the Mexican.
Dude, why you running up on me like that, man? I just got done shooting at the shooting range. You can definitely go for his practice.
We want 20% of the building.
20?
But no, not 20. 50. 50. We want 50%.
50? No. Yeah, 50. Who are you to be telling me who the fuck you gonna get?
The
Bye.
Mexican. The Mexican cartel.
Oh shit. Oh, no, I ain't getting myself involved with y'all.
Wait, hold on, what you doing? Car, what are you doing? No, what are you doing?
Car. Oh shit.
Give us 50%, what are you doing?
I guess I do owe y'all 50% after I crashed this car then. Alright, you can have 50.
I ain't in my car anyway.
Yeah, that's still over to
you. The fuck is your problem? All you have to do is give me 50%. The fuck is your problem?
50. Appreciate the car. Guess this is not yours. You will need it anytime soon.
Bro, what? Bitch.
that shit off! Nigga just throw that shit, sticking in his bitch ass, get a fucking job! Turn that shit off! Turn that shit off! I'ma drop you off at the taxi depot, and you need to get your stinking strawberry head ass a fucking job! Keep smart up in here, not brushing your fucking teeth and shit, with them yellow dots going up your fucking forehead, bitch! You been tired of your fucking ass? Keep sitting here all day in the stinking ass bed, ain't changing your fucking sheets. You sit your ass over here with a big ass smile after I just broke you out. You risked my fucking life so you can be in here with a big ass smile. Let's go! Let's go! Just stinking ass. A big ass smile. Just big ass ass. You fucking small headed bitch. Can't even match with your fucking outfit. Take your ass in the garage. Nah, take your ass outside, man. Go outside. Look at my garage with your stinking ass. Need to get a fucking job before you can look at my cars. Car with you. Your breath stinks. You pass the red light. You don't follow traffic signs? Huh? You probably don't even know what 2x minus 2b square is. You never paid attention to school, have you? I know more than you and than you can ever have, and with my intelligence, I can make more money than you. You can make as much money as I can, because I'm just like that. I am the smartest in my class. I don't care about what you think about me. I don't care. Take me to the university, or you will suffer. But my knowledge. You have to keep hearing my knowledge. And I don't care if you don't like it. You ain't graduated high school. Okay? Okay. And why you don't talk? Hey, that's not the way. It's not the way to the university. I don't want to be here. It's not the way to the university. Hey, you know speeding is against the law, right? Why you stop the car? That's against the law too. Don't stop. Don't observe traffic. There we go. There's the right way. That's what I like to see. Get me to this car now. I need my university now. Get me to the university now. I need it now. I need to go ahead and study my hardest. And study my hardest. Hey, that's not the way to the university. Where are you going? Stop the car. I want to get out. Stop the car. I want to get out. Stop the car right here. I want to get out. Or I'm going to start recording. 3, 2, 1. Recording now. You see, he got the strawberry head. I don't know who the fuck he is. He not let me out the fucking taxi. Yeah, you know what? I can't do this no more. I'm gonna keep sitting here. What the fuck? Girl, why you leaving? Come on, yo! Come on! Stone up the road here! All that movement back there, though. Like that. Like to see that. Tape it to the other side of the beach now. tired of your ass thinking that you cool, G. You ain't cool, G. You know, the people back there, they would've slapped your ass. They would've slapped you right across your big ass face. They don't give a fuck about who you know, who you is. Keep crashing the shit. Why you gonna fucking talk? Understand the people in the G's back there? We don't care. We don't care. And look at you crashing. I'm about to leave. You can't drive for shit. Anybody tell you that? Your mother ever tell you, your father ever tell you that? Your uncle? You a bitch. You's a fucking... Yo, keep driving. See that Uzi? Keep driving. I ain't playing. I ain't playing. You see this techno? I'm not playing with you. Where you going? Checking at my phone. Can't find him. Where he at? A little weird, strange. Say he over here somewhere. I still can't see him. I ain't got my glasses on. So I got my glasses on. I can't see him. Wait a minute. What you doing? Get in the car. I got something to say. Why you got a knife? Hey, come on. What are you doing? Get in the car. My God, man. But I say I'm proud of you. Might no more after that. Got the cops on us. Good job. Know we got the cops on us. I just know it. Alright, so I'm gonna drop you off at the dealership. And you gonna see any car you want. Alright, they supposed to... I made an order for your car, right? And I understand, you know, you got a license from, you know, doing your taxi jobs. I'm gonna drop you off at the dealer, right? It's gonna be a person... I don't know how you look. But he got you a red cherry car. You gonna pay him? Pay him this time. Pay him. Last time you ain't pay. You just drove off. Pay him. And then get the car. No killing. Alright? Alright. Hey! Stop with the music! Stop with the music! Stop with the music! Yeah. You ain't getting shit. I'm going home. You ain't getting shit. Alright, bet. We're going home. You ain't getting shit. Bet. Go ahead and let me now. Stop playing the fucking music before we head home. You can get shit. You won't be sitting in your fucking ass. I'm not sitting in your ass. You won't be sitting on your ass in that fucking bed, y'all. Calm down and go to the dealership. And get your nice car. Try to help your ass out. Always try to help your fucking ass out. You never talk. You ain't talk since you was 9. You ain't talk ever, matter of fact. Wait for the person to pull up here with your car. Bye. Bye. Look, yo. $1.6 million car. I know you got the money for me. It was all set up in the, see, got the trunk. If I wanted to put them all up, you can put them all up. You see the good features of this car? It's a, Ocelot. Ocelot Electric. See, so that's gonna be $1.8 million. You ordered it, and we got it. you question the $1.8 million car that you just paid for. Hold up. Somebody just sent me a news article. And Emily texted me. Let's see this news article real quick. You ain't paid for the car? What is wrong with y'all? And plus, you ain't meet up with the Emily girl. Why you ain't meet up with her, yo? Now I gotta do it. I do everything for your stupid ass. Why? Don't hit back. Take your beating. Take the beating. Get your ass in the fuck. Alright. Get your ass in the car. Get your ass in the car. You know what? How about this strawberry head? How about we go to Mexico right now? I want to go to Mexico. And we see the Emily bitch. And we're gonna offer her our part of the city. Well, not yours, because you ain't rolling shit. Let's go to Mexico. That's what we're going to do. I got enough money. We're going to Mexico. Fuck all that other shit. We're going to meet her. We're going to see exactly of her. Maybe her representatives or something. We got to go to Mexico. We're going there now. Fuck all that other shit. I'm getting tired of fucking sitting up here taking orders from a girl I don't even know. We going up there. And if she want that part of the city, we going to have a percentage. Because fuck that shit. We need money. You do. And you don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Your ass sitting up here stabbing people and shit, making shit funny. That big goofy ass smile on your face. Why you smile? Look, I'm complaining about your crashing. My crashing worse. We going to Mexico. Be ready. You don't need no fucking clothes. You wear the same fucking outfit every day. Dirty ass. Take a fucking shower, bitch. Excuse my little strawberry head, but you be doing too much. Going around here, because now we got me deals. I'm going up there to Mexico. I don't care if she says it's disrespectful. I don't give a fuck what she say it is. We going up there today. We can go to Mexico, come back, and see what we're going to do about the city, man. See, I can't drive! Damn! Probably because your ass in here with that big goofy-ass smile on your face. Come on, we're going to Mexico. Park my car right here. Let's go! I'm out in the mood. There she go. That's Emily. She dancing and jumping up and down. Dude, she knows she looks so fucking innocent. She ain't innocent. Look. Come here, strawberry head. Hey, don't dance. Come here. You can dance right after this. Don't she look so innocent, right? Strawberry head. You see Emily over here? Look so innocent. She not innocent. Amigo, what are you talking about, amigo? See, that's what I'm talking about, y'all. Yeah, I wanted to talk to you about the side of Los Santos that I wanted to run, but you'd been all over the place, and I can't get in contact with you. And that head, the strawberry head that was supposed to come and, meet with us, but he never did. Look, don't worry about my cousin here, alright? That's your cousin? Oh my god, that's gross. Look at you! You dancing and prancing while people running shit in Los Santos for you in Mexico. Well, how about you do this for me, okay? I want you to do one thing, amigo. I want you to give me some of your city, the part of the city I want. I want the whole top, and I want the whole bottom. And we'll be rolling this shit. You just gotta stick with me, amigo. Fine. I'll give you my part. So I admit it. I do got the hotel. I do got that area. But I want a percentage. What percentage, amigo? I know you see this backing up. Ooh. But maybe we had to tell Frankie on you. Don't make me have to snitch. What prank you gonna do, huh? And I wasn't talking to you. Alright, let's get out of here. I want 20%. Fine, fine, I can give you 20. I can give you 20. Ooh, and Senorita, you look fine. Not you, Emily. Back up. Probably have to talk to you later on. Oh, alright, strawberry head. We're gonna go. Damn. Keep step. Hey, whoa! You can't look at Emily like that. Come on! Wrong person. Look at her. Hey, come on. Let's go, strawberry head. You doing. Strawberry head, you doing too much. Let's go. Let's go. Strawberry head, let's go. Break balls won't kill us, yo. Let's go. Let's go. Strawberry head, let's go. With no ice cream later on. You ain't gonna get none of that strawberry ice cream. Alright, bye. Come on, strawberry head. Damn, you want a girl? I didn't know you was into girls. Let's go. I didn't know you was into anybody. Alright. Girl, what's your number? Amigo. 443-323-1809. Alright. Take the number, strawberry head. Let's go. But he doesn't talk. He gonna talk. Okay. I mean, no, he don't talk. He gotta be unique. You gotta match with him. Okay. Damn, y'all. Doing too much. Stop staring at it, dude. You don't got your knife. Let's go. Go back to Los Santos. Let's go. Come on. Came from Mexico. That was a big... Oh, shit. My phone ringing. It's on silent. Hello?
Yo.
Yeah, you was calling about some red maze carpet or something? Talking about strawberry here got famous?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm going to be able to make it, man.
Come on, you got to make it.
Where's it at? Near that Chinese place up in, technically, Vonwood. Where that big red carpet at?
Yeah, what do you think? And don't fuck this up for me.
Alright, I won't.
You won't be there, right?
Yeah, how about you?
You already know I'm gonna be there. Why the fuck would I call you if you know I'm not gonna, if you know I'm gonna be there? That's what I'm
bringing strawberry here, by the way. Because he was the main one that went viral with all this. He my cousin.
Your cousin? Strawberry head?
He only reason why he went viral.
The fuck type of name is strawberry head?
Just let him come in, man.
But no, we don't allow no strawberries, no fruits.
He's the only reason why we got the fame. If we not adding the person that got fame, more fame.
What the fuck is a strawberry event. Getting fame for? I ain't hear this nigga yet.
Look at the video I sent you. Look at the video I sent you. Look how many views it is. 1.3 billion views. It's 400 billion people on the earth. Something like that. But look at that. Right.
Man, just bring your little smile and fucking Happy Meal Hut ass back to this fucking red carpet.
Hey, alright. You hear that, strawberry head? Happy news. Now you do got something to smile about. massacre. Y'all guys okay? It's alright, don't be scared, y'all. It's alright. It's all good, y'all. It's all good.
Man, what does the fucker look like, man? I mean, come on.
Y'all can leave the area whenever y'all ready. Y'all gotta recover. I know y'all just saw that brilliant.
No, I know. We can't leave the area. You know what I'm saying? We can't leave the area.
Yeah, just stay here for evidence.
We saw that, whoever that fucking nigga was. That nigga was a fucking fruit. It was a fruit. We saw a fruit.
A fruit?
Yeah, we saw a fucking fruit.
Look, through the cameras, we got to play the dispatch sounds, all that. So, I got in contact with the emergency team, right?
Yeah.
And on the security, they said they had a snowman dude that was supposed to be coming on the way. And the limo disappeared. He's off the radar. That's like a kidnapping. That's a kidnapping charge.
You sure you won't put that as a kidnap? You really don't know.
Yeah, we don't know what happened yet. But if it's going further than that and we know it's a kidnapping charge, we can actually put the person who did that aside for it. But we don't know because it was a limo that crashed near the highway. It probably wasn't even the same one, though, because it wasn't armored. So, I don't know. But let's play some of the dispatch sounds so we can get more, Let's see what the girl said.
Alright.
Attention all units. We've got an officer in need of assistance.
Officer needs assistance.
Gunfire reported in, Mission Row.
Mission Row?
We're heading
Mission
over Row. Now.
Let's read the rest.
10-4, copy that.
10-4, copy that. Mission Row. That wasn't anything associated with us. Do you think that's where the limo might be? We don't got time to check right now, though, but...
Probably because... I don't know, because that really happened, though.
Yeah, that was, like, they had the security call, and there was the police chatter that needed assistance with the police officer, something with, a limousine or something. I don't know.
Right.
I know it matched with the... Yeah, that might be him. But as far as that murder scene, that strawberry hit, he accounted with that. We'll handle that limousine scene.
Strawberry.
Yeah, limousine scene. That was a whole scene. We can't do that. But we already found the limo. Tetley's near Mission Row somewhere. That was the limo call.
Who
that
is Strawberry? Who's Strawberry?
This man was on the fucking camera stabbing people. Did you see it?
Oh yeah.
He killed so many people. He because of maskers, like, the president's supposed to say something about it.
He's getting so many damn killings, damn.
I know, and you know, the whole upper side Los Santos we lost today. That happened like a couple days ago. Because some I don't know what deal was. I don't know who's taking over our spots. I don't know what the fuck is going on. We lost the whole upper side, even our police station. Police station is full with corrupted cops now. I wonder what's going on. If we lose our FBI base, imagine what happens to us. We fucked, bro. We're fucked.
We fucked, bro. That's why we gotta try.
We gotta try our best before this gets taken over.
We gotta try to do anything before it's too late. Because when it's too late,
the whole city gonna be out.
If it's too late, and when it's gonna be too late, the whole city's gonna be done, bro. And I don't think it's gonna be Los Santos.
Who you think is gonna be done behind all this, man?
I don't know who's behind all this, bro. And then we got the strawberry head killer. Like, what the hell is going on? It's like it's too much going on here. Like, we got strawberry head. We got too much. We had the mob. Because when we already put them away, and then we had another problem. We got another problem in the hands. Like, what the hell? What's going on?
And how did he even get out? He had a high charge.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm still trying to figure out.
As soon as that nigga got out, everything, look, the crime was only like the
bond that we had. How the hell did he get all that money, though? Because that was the highest bail. So how the fuck did he get all that money?
That's like, yo had like $100 million. That ain't easy. Then on top of that, bro, as soon as he got out of prison, we only had the bald nigga case before we got out of prison. We only had the bald nigga. He killed himself. Oh, well. We tried to protect him. We tried to save him. But not the officer who was doing it. Fucking Safari. Nigga ain't trying to save him. He didn't care about that. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get the head of this, because as soon as that nigga got out of prison, the bald nigga was fine. There wasn't that much murders. As soon as that nigga got out of prison, oh my god. Oh my lord. Everything went to hell. Everything's getting taken over. And surprising, if they take the middle part of Los Santos, that's our base, and we gotta fight our hardest to not let that happen. I probably swore an oath on this American flag I wasn't gonna let that happen. And I died doing it, proudly. Now let's leave this place.
Alright.
The president gonna have a note later on. To these motherfuckers.
Damn, knock the chair out the damn door, why don't you?
Yeah, I'm getting tired of these motherfuckers, yo. The fucking door!
Hey, calm down.
They're pissing me off!
We're gonna get this handled, like we always do. Calm down.
Alright. I don't wanna give a fucking speech to all my fucking Americans out there. Stand proud like a tiger. Don't let these mafia motherfuckers take you down. You see these tanks and these people, you think that we ain't worried about these killings? You think me as a president ain't worried about what's going on in the city? Damn sure I am, and make sure our presidents and our future civilians and our babies don't have to deal with this shit when they grow up. We don't gotta deal with this because we are Americans. We are gonna take care of the threat immediately. We're not gonna sit up here and let these punk motherfuckers take over our shit. We're not gonna let them take over California and Los Santos. I'm not allowing this shit. I'm not allowing it no more. Walk around, we shoot. This is what we're going to do to these motherfuckers. All these Americans have to suffer because of these motherfuckers. Keep driving around with fucking cars and shit, causing massacres. Like, act civilized before we have to put you in your place. It ain't no more if I hear this or if I hear that. It's going to be over for you. And I'm the president with an M16 in hand, and I'll be trigger happy to see one of y'all shoot. Next time I hear something about this that's major, I'm going to let Americans kill y'all on sight. I'm not doing this no more. So it's best y'all pipe down. President from the, you got a message from the president. That's all I gotta fucking say.